Welcome to HelpDesk TV. My name is Rudy Stebby. If you're having problems with your Windows 8 installation, you can try to refresh or reset it. Refreshing your Windows 8 PC reinstalls Windows and keeps your personal files, settings, and any apps that came with your PC, and apps that you installed from the Windows Store. Resetting your Windows 8 PC reinstalls Windows but deletes your files, settings, and apps, except for the apps that came with your PC. To refresh your Windows 8 installation, on the start screen, type Recover. After a few seconds, click on the Settings category. There, you will see the recovery icon in the second column. Go ahead and click on Recovery. On the Refresh or Reset Your PC page, under Refresh, click Get Started. And now follow the instructions on the screen. Note that the apps that came with your PC or you installed from the Windows Store will be reinstalled, but any apps you installed from other websites and DVDs will be removed. You'll find a list of the removed apps on your desktop after refreshing your PC. Also, you might be prompted to insert disks or recovery media that came with your PC. If you want to recycle your PC, give it away, or just start over, you can reset it completely. To reset your PC, repeat the steps as previously mentioned to open the recovery window. Now on the Refresh or Reset Your PC page, under Reset, click Get Started, and follow the instructions on the screen. In later videos, we will go further in depth on the process of refreshing or resetting your Windows 8 Consumer Preview Edition software. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. Please join us on our help forums at forums.helpdesktv.ca. There, you can further discuss today's topic or just ask another question you need help with. See you there.